We spent every summer in Atlantic City, but this particular summer, Steve was in camp, overnight camp. Ruthie was about 4 years old, and I had Max. So there were two kids with me, and the three Stooges were appearing at Steel Pier. Now, they were famous a long time ago. As a matter of fact, they were the Beatles of comedy. What Beatles was to music, Three Stooges was to comedy. So that's the idea of how big they were. Somehow or other, unbeknownst to Max and Ruthie, I was going to get them to meet the Three Stooges. But how do we do that? And I remembered that Larry, Mo, Larry, and Curly, I remember that Larry, my cousin married his sister-in-law.
So we're related by marriage to the Three Stooges.
Yes. And I had met him at the wedding. So in Jewish, it's what we call mishpacha. Well, this afternoon, there were a lot of people hanging around Steel Pier wanting autographs, and I went up to the back door, the stage door, and I said to the guard, "You just tell Larry that his mishpacha is here." Mishpacha is family. Well, he says, and when I told him my name was Magnus, oh, yes, because that was his sister-in-law's name. So he invited us in. We went backstage by the stage door, and he was talking to me, and he was kitzling. He was playing with Ruthie and talking to Maxie, and we had a lovely, lovely little visit with him. Then we leave, and as I walk back on the boardwalk, I said to Max, "How do you like that? You met the Three Stooges." And he looked up at me and he says, "Yeah, Mom, but nobody's going to believe me."